What's going on, fellas? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy, and for this video I wanted to give you guys some more gameplay using my brand new tier 3 Thanos rocking his Endgame uniform. So check it out, man. For this video, since today is the Universal Supervillain Day, aka the Doctor Doom Day, I wanted to give you guys my very first run using Thanos and show you guys how he performs, because right now he's an absolute beast for PvP and for PvE, and he has a chance to take the crown from Doctor Doom and run with it. So I wanted to show you guys how he performs here, man, because he's never been great at ABX. At one point he was holding the spot, then Cull Obsidian was challenging him, then Anti-Man took it, then Doom took it and ran with it, and now he has tier 3. He's a step above the rest, so he might actually be able to hold the crown this time around. So yeah, just to put things in perspective for you guys, using my level 70 Doctor Doom gear 25, he only has 2 energy attack ooze on him, right? But with all his skills at 6, the ones that matter anyways, and the CTP of energy with a 180 proc, I'm able to, on average, get 1.5 to 1.8 million points with my Doctor Doom. So that's what I'm hoping that my Thanos can beat on this day, because this is a day where you can't use Ghost Panther, Shuri, and none of those other support characters, right? So you just get to see the raw damage output of the character. And in this run, I'm actually just going to use Thanos' leadership. I'm going to be using Team Cabal, the old school Thanos team with Proxima and Corvus. So should be interesting. It's a very interesting thing that Netmarble has been up to, in case you guys wasn't paying attention. Like, at first they brought in the CTP of Rage, which is what I'm going to put on my guy Thanos in this video. We're going to take off the CTP of Regeneration, right? It's very interesting to see they brought in the CTP of Rage, right? Then everybody was having an easier time hitting the cap, then they doubled the cap, and now they put it so that whenever the Frost Beast roars, it lowers your overall score, making it even harder for you to hit the cap. Very interesting ploy to get more money out of the ABX players. Very, very interesting, I have to say, and I'm not gonna fall into that trap. Thankfully, the ABX meta is never something that really concerned me, right? Because the rewards just tap out at 100k, so I'm not gonna waste my time with that game mode. However, I feel for those of you guys who actually take it seriously, and it might be time for you to hang it up, because Netmarble is just going to continue to milk you guys until you either tap out or you get with the wave. So yeah, one or two things are going to happen. I need more dodge. Okay, so this is what we're rocking with, and we have an advanced uniform. I should probably push this up to legendary or mythic. I have a good amount of kits and I have the black antimatter to do it, but let's see what he can do with an advanced uniform with this setup right here. Let's check it out. Let's see what happens. Hopefully he can at least hit 1.8. 2 million would be nice. So this is the team we're going to run with. I know you guys are going to be like, oh, why don't you use Anti-Man's lead right now? I'm going to go with the old school Team Cabal. You know what I'm saying? That's what we're going with. So let's rock. So we got to all of this nonsense. But watch them buff the rewards finally after they did this nonsense. I don't know how I would feel about it, frankly. Like, oh yeah, the rewards are finally better, guys, but yeah, now you have to work three times as hard because we made it so that only the CTP of rage is efficient. Well, you can probably still do well with the CTP of energy, but you're definitely going to notice a significant decrease to your score compared to what it was before. My proc timing is awful right now. And it really sucks when the beast moves away from that giant bomb. Okay, so damn, even with this uniform, a legendary, he's still 300k behind. Damn, that says a lot about the endgame uniform. That says a lot. Granted, I played like crap both times, so I'm pretty sure I could have scored maybe like 2 million with this one and like 2.4 with the other one. So yeah, that's actually pretty cool. I'm probably gonna get this thing to mythic. You know what, let's actually stop saying probably and let's actually put some work into it right now, because you guys may doubt me, man. Let's actually put some work into it. All right, so what are we doing? Let's make a bunch of these. Let's make like maybe 15, nah, 20. Let's see what 20 can do for me. Okay, we need to use the gold anyways. Let's upgrade this. All right. It's been a while since I've actually like 10 million gold, damn. Okay, it's been a while since I've upgraded tier 2 native uniform. Ah, damn. Completely forgot. We gotta give him XP. Okay, fine. There you go. Stupid thing. Okay, I'm gonna have to buy that Daredevil uniform. That really sucks because I didn't want to have to buy that uniform. That uniform is so trash. Oh, Elsa, at least Elsa is good. Okay, let's make some more. Let's go. Let's make like, come on. let's spend that full $20 million just on getting Thanos' uniform to Mythic. Oh my goodness. Come on. $15 million. All right, we still got to spend $5 more million. Okay, let's go level 3 chips. Yeah, yeah. I wonder how much this would increase my score. Would that be enough just getting the uniform to Mythic to get me to like... Nah, it wouldn't get me to 3.5. It wouldn't get me to 3.5. But it's all good. Okay, let's do that. Gets 8 of those. But here we go. Heroic uniform on Thanos. Really? That didn't use up the other 5 mil? Damn. Okay, let's get it to legendary right now. We're doing it. We're doing it big, guys. There we go. All right, so we just need to upgrade this bad boy. Damn, how much black antimatter am I using up right now? I might regret this later. All right, nah, I'm good. I'm still over 100,000, so I'm good. That was a lot. Woo! That was a lot. Why did I make so many? I don't even have that many tier 2 natives uniform to work on, so why did I make... Well, it's fine. They should still be good for when I need to get them to Mythic. So it's all good. It's all good. But yeah, guys, thanks for sticking it out with me, man. I didn't plan on getting this uniform to Mythic or Legendary in this video. Spur of the moment kind of thing. I should actually go test them out and see if it made that big of a difference. But I won't waste any more of your time, man. Y'all can bail at this point. But yeah, I'm actually going to have to buy that Grumpo uniform. Did not know she was required in here as well. That's sad. I only have 2 of the 4 stats required so far. Oh my goodness. That is actually so sad. Right. The physical attack stat. Okay, let's keep HP. Damn. Okay, what's the last uniform option? At least Star-Lord we have. And we have 1 of the 2 that we need. Anyways, boys, we're going to wrap it up right here, man. Thank you guys so much for joining me once again. Damn, we barely moved. We moved like what? Like 700 spots? Getting his uniform to legendary. People really love my guy Thanos, man. Damn. Anyways, boys, let me know what your thoughts are on this guy's first day in ABX. Do you guys think he has what it takes to take it over as the reigning, defending, undisputed champion of the Universal Super Villain Day? Or do you think Dr. Doom is definitely gonna pass them, like, once somebody gives him a CTP of rage? Honestly, I don't think Doom does that well with rage, but I don't know. I haven't seen that many Dr. Dooms with CTPs of rage. Everybody just has CTP of energy on him. So who knows? Who knows what could happen? Anyways, boys, wrap it up right here, man. Thank you guys so much. Leave your thoughts in the comments. Let me know what you guys want to see with my Thanos now that he has a CTP of rage. I have to wait for the uniform sale to get all the other options for this uniform. So it's kind of pointless that I got it to legendary. But at least now, they'll both be a legendary and they'll look similar when we're doing comparisons, and I won't have people hit me up in the comments saying, hey, why is one legendary and the other one normal, or why is one legendary, the other one advanced? At least now they're both legendary, so that's good at least. Anyways, boys, I'll catch y'all in the next one, man. Peace.